10 plus a negative 2 minus a negative 6. So you have plus a negative and minus a negative in the same problem. Plus a negative changes to minus, and minus a negative changes to plus. 10 minus 2 is 8, plus 6 is 14.